local weather with the KX Storm Team.
Hey, Tom, how's the weather?
You know, the weather was pretty nice to be outdoors. Now, that was recorded, you know, several days ago, but still, the weather was pretty nice to be outside today. Tomorrow is going to be even warmer in many areas, and then Wednesday is going to be pretty windy. We'll get to all that in a second. But tomorrow will be the warmest day of the week. It's going to be breezy all week long, pretty much, but Wednesday will be windy.